With my warm greetings to you all, in my capacity as Ambassador of Brazil to Bulgaria, it gives me great pleasure to address you this evening, as the month of September has a very important meaning for Brazil and for Bulgaria. On September 22, Bulgaria celebrates the day it recovered its sovereignty. Last September 7, Brazil celebrated 199 years of its independence. We usually organize a big reception to celebrate our National Day, on which occasion we have the opportunity to extend to our Bulgarian friends and partners our gratitude for their support and cooperation. In the past 2 years, however, we could not, due to the restrictions imposed upon us by the pandemics, it was not possible to organize this reception as we traditionally do. However, we organized a series of events to mark our National Day, and this evening I would like to refer very specifically to the second Brazilian Classical Music Festival that will take place from September 30 to October 6. It will be in a virtual format since circumstances still do not allow us to organize events in presence, but it will be available on the internet, therefore allowing a continuous promotion of Brazilian music. This year's edition of the Brazilian Classical Music Festival is entitled Brazilian Rare Music, meaning that the pieces performed have never been recorded before, or if recorded, the recordings were lost. The festival consists of 7 concerts, showing pieces by 25 different Brazilian composers, some of them of outstanding recognition, such as Heitor Villa-Lobos and Harry Crow. We are very pleased that this year's Brazilian Classical Music Festival also marks the 100th anniversary of the Sofia National Academy of Music, Pancho Vladigerov. And this institution is an essential partner of the Brazilian Embassy in the organization of this festival and also of other important events dedicated to the promotion of Brazilian classical music. So as we congratulate the Pancho Vladigerov Academy for the magnificent work it has been performing for the past 100 years, we look forward to new possibilities of cooperation and to new joint initiatives in the promotion of classical music. It gives me great satisfaction also to address a word of gratitude to the young and bright Bulgarian musicians whose exceptional talent and dedication were fundamental to the organization of this festival. Thank you all very, very much. I would like to say a special word of thanks to Professor Sava Dimitrov for kindly accepting to include the festival in the YouTube and Facebook platforms of the Academy. Professor, thank you very much for your generosity. This is very important for the promotion, the continuous promotion of Brazilian classical music in Bulgaria. My gratitude also goes to the Summer Art Academy of Sozopol, where the festival was presented, allowing Brazilian classical music not only to be exposed to the people of Sozopol, but also to the tourists that always come to this beautiful city of Bulgaria. The Brazilian Embassy is honored and also proud of the work of Mrs. Nara Vasconcelos, the director of the Zeno Institute, an important partner of the Brazilian Embassy in the promotion of our classical music in Bulgaria. Nara has taken this job as a mission to promote Brazilian music, not only in Bulgaria, but also in the Balkan region. And we are very grateful to her for all her enthusiasm, for her dedication to Brazilian classical music. And last, but most importantly, I would like to highlight that this edition of the festival of Brazilian classical music is dedicated to the memory of Professor Rostislav Yovchev, who unfortunately left us very recently. Professor Yovchev was a close friend of Brazil, a great enthusiast of Brazilian classical music, which he promoted in the form of Brazilian piano parties. Professor Yovchev organized in the past 2 years more than 10 concerts, not only in Bulgaria, but also in Romanian, and we are very grateful for the work he has done. Professor Yovchev, Brazil is very grateful for your work, for your friendship, and the Brazilian people will always admire your exceptional talent. Thank you very much. And I wish you all a very good moment with this night or this festival dedicated to the memory of Professor Yovchev. And I hope that you enjoy the second Brazilian Classical Music Festival. Thank you all for your attention.